Apollo 11 Houston, we see you getting ready for SEP. Everything looks mighty fine down here.
Same here, Ryan, thank you.
SEP, separation of the command module and service module, 15 minutes before re-entry, 2,000 miles out from Earth. And as separation takes place, the astronauts will cant the spacecraft around a bit so that when they use their little reaction control thrusters to pull away from the service module, it's harmlessly out of their way.
And we confirm separation now from on the ground readings from telemetry. We can confirm separation.
That's one of the three critical parts of the reentry process. The service module is now safely away from Apollo 11. Now it's tilted down to face the searing reentry heat.
Apollo 11 Houston, you're still looking mighty fine here. You're cleared for landing.
Capcom.
Yeah, we appreciate that, Ron. Roger, gear stand and lock.
Roger.
For a pilot, that must be a terribly reassuring phrase. You are cleared for landing after coming back from the moon. Well, that's probably one of the few flying machines, Tom, that won't be held up by air traffic delays. When it starts back in, nothing better be in its way.
And 225 there, if you can reach it, Buzz. The last two circuit breakers and the second row from the bottom. Punch those in.
36,000 feet per second.
And Armstrong, Aldrin, and Cullen.
10-11 Houston, don't mess around with that 225 there.
Okay.
They're flying this reentry rather more comfortably than on many past flights. They're not wearing their pressurized spacesuits. They're wearing constant wear garments to be a little more comfortable. They're
10-11 Houston, you're going over the hill there shortly. You're looking mighty fine to us.
See you later.
Over the hill is the phrase
that entry time uses.
The loss of air
very shortly. Range to go to splash, 1,533 nautical miles. There's blackout. This blackout period should last for about 3 minutes 45 seconds. At blackout, we were showing velocity 36,237 feet per second. Range to go to splash 1,510 nautical miles.
That speed is almost exactly what Apollo Control was shooting for the right kind of re-entry at the right position without excessive heating on the spacecraft. You don't want to go any higher than 37,000 feet.
Elapsed time for end of blackout, 195 hours, 7 minutes even.